the streets of Seattle. Traffic jams, and more traffic jams. Here we are at the intersection of Mercer Avenue. Really close to where I'm supposed to get off, and it's just like about a 3/4 of a mile for me to get in. What I had to do is literally park my car, put my lights, my emergency lights on, and I'm gonna park here for as long as it takes. I want to make a test about the streets of Seattle on a Friday night to see if this is tremendous congestion, and is it caused by the people, or is it caused by the traffic, or is it caused by who is it caused by? Because, oh my God, this is a joke. And then we have to deal with these accidents, thrown accidents. Everybody's trying to get in, nobody's letting you in, and people are fighting over the lanes. I cannot believe it. This guy here, this taxi cab driver, just had a huge accident. Somebody ran in the back, and he's like completely destroyed it. No, I'm just waiting for the traffic to go by. They're not letting me in. They're not letting me in. I tried. The people here, they're ramming the cars in front of me so that I can, you know, crash against them. I don't want to do that. I'm just going to park and wait. Yeah. Well, hello. Did you hear me? I literally was talking to a police officer about this situation where she's asking me about what am I doing, you know, and I said, I'm just going to wait for this traffic to go away, and I will wait for an hour or two or three or whatever it takes. I just want to find out. Hey guys, what do you think? Should we talk to our officials about this thing or what the heck, you know? Are you there, Dorian? Join me in this community effort, man. I did try to get in this lane and some lady just rammed into my car. Like, forget it, you know? Like, this. Everybody's trying to go somewhere, do not know where they're going. Is this a labor weekend? Are we having a lot of accidents in Seattle? Is this happening to all of you over there in California, guys? Let me know, okay? I think I'm gonna shut it off now because I'm running out of the battery. Bye-bye.